How's it going? Sol Tyre here. This is part 5 of my Rome Total Realism 8 Let's Play as the Iberian tribes. Previously we'd made some more progress up here below the Cantabrian mountains where we captured Asturica, and now we're making a play for Aracillum. I'll just have a little quick look around. Get script running. Don't forget that, people. If you're going to play, if you play this mod or going to play it, it's important, or you lose your game. Now I want to build that. Let me see now. Let's recruit another unit of Scutari. Where have I done? What have I done, my spy? He's there. can't remember if I did. I send one up there already? No, it would have lit up somewhere, wouldn't it? Just check. See where all my spies are. Wolfgang, Master, Astrika, Mycia. Okay, right, I know where they are now. Yes. Okay, fella, you go up here and have a look at this settlement here. And... Well, they're our allies in a minute. Now, I'm not too particular about... whether I stay friends with allies or not. This is total war, and Romans are here already. We're allies with the Hellenic city-states. That's interesting. Glad I sent that spy up there now. And just chap here. Send you around this way.
On my way. Unable to move.
Okay. Right then, we better start thinking ahead. A bit of a slant. We'll drop the taxes here and help that population grow a little bit. Where else? You're fine there. I'll just double check. And we'll drop it there, help there as well. We're fine there. Retrain those. Right, let's move on to the next turn. We've got plenty of money in the bank. I don't know how that'll hold out as the game progresses. Morris Copper should be AD's aggressive. It doesn't really matter to me. But we... who's most likely to fight against the Romans? We'll support the Hellenic kingdoms then. Ah well, never mind. Easy come, easy go. General's bodyguard. I don't know who... Let's have a look, quick look at the family tree, see what we've got coming. He's only 5, he's 13, 5, 2, he's 7, yeah, we may well need some new generals. On seaports, taking a turn for the worst. So we'll just drop his taxes in there. Not really what we can do there at the moment. Ball scan. And yet again, let's get another unit of Scutari.
At your service.
Okay. So the Gauls are besieging there. The Romans are yet to attack there. Okay. Let's go ahead here and get this settlement here out of the way. Let's have a look. Oh, bugger all in there. One unit. Iberian infantry. Well, I say, well, I could have auto-resolved it, I suppose. But can't remember if I said I'd fight every battle. I usually put in a description that I fight every battle, no matter how small, no matter how difficult the opposition might be, outnumbered or whatever, I generally... But I could have just auto-resolved this one, really. But hey, what does it matter?
That smell is the enemy. That's what fear does to weaklings. Shall we show them what swords can do to their skulls?
Yep. I think they would be feeling a bit weak. Okay. Just put it over there, just going through the gate, I think. Let's get our slingers over here. Try to figure out why that happens all the time. I always get one unit sort of like... spread out, take more fire at will. Yeah, that should take care of it. General up front. Okay, and then we go.
Units! Units! Move up! Units! Units! March!
Our warriors have reached the enemy gate with the ram!
They're probably sitting up in the plaza. Yeah, I thought it would be.
Awaiting your command!
General! Units! Units! Move up!
Your warriors have broken the gate! The way is open! Let your men kill all the cowards inside!
Move out! With all haste!
Warriors!
Our warriors have taken the walls! Now the streets will run with blood!
Move out! Slinger! Move out!
All warriors! Forward!
General! March!
Slinger! Move out!
That knocking was my text alert on my mobile phone.
Far forward!
Yeah, me, pathfinding's gone a bit awry there, hasn't it? Look. Get it off that fast movement now. Yeah. Alright, where are you going? No. Over here a bit, lads. There they are.
March!
Where's that unit? Get you up top here, because you won't be able to sling through that hill. And we'll see if we can take them out pretty much here. Snipers.
Bull warriors! They're being attacked!
I hope they're going to run away now. Oh, I forget. They can skirmish and get us, we're all going to lose, I forget. Ah, well, I don't matter. Let's have a go at them again. Okay. Sling us, take the brunt of them, let them, that's it, they all have used all the javelins up, so it wouldn't be too much of a problem now, I wouldn't imagine. There we go. Yeah, I'll try to give a close-up shot for the voyeurs of violence and death. Okay, come on you guys, a bit quicker.
Enemy general.
Oh,
now
crumbs.
His men show fear. Now they may turn and
poor
run.
Guy.
Attack! Attack!
Here we go, fellas. I think I'll just double speed this. We can take too long. Interesting to see. Oh, they've lost a few of them. Those Bill Warrens, 14 men against this, these Iberians.
The enemy flee from the field like okay. Frightened goats. Hunt them down
back
and
out.
Slay them all.
Get them to hold and send in the general. So you get a few kills. Or the two away.
A great victory! The cries of dying enemies are sweet music.
Okay, so we lost 52 men there. Quite unnecessarily. I bet I lost more on the auto resolve though. I think that's the last of the rebel provinces in Iberia, so
we shall rule.
It's time to upset our allies, I think. Retrain, yeah, okay, that'll be fine. No, we don't want local support, we'll declare a new colony. We will be all Iberia by the time I'm finished. And 100 men whole. of Apona. Get rid of that as well. Tessina. Okay, there's plenty of temples in there, isn't there? Just double check on that again. She got us here. Alright, okay. That's a scene in there. Destroy that one. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. We've got a little unit of rebels there. I'm not too fussed about them. Okay, now then.
General.
Harness is our main man.
Chief. Yes, General. Chief. Chief. General. Move! Chief, orders! Forward!
Okay.
Yes, Chief, General, Chief, Chief. Yes, yes, orders, Chief. Move!
Right, next turn. Hold on a sec. It's going to take a long time before that reaches 2000. But we'll have to go that way anyway. Next time. Oh yeah. Where is he? Solicit Kingdom, alright, trade rights. Don't want any money, just want trade rights. That'll do, just give you something to do. We won't go over there for a long time. Okay, let's have a quick read at the news. Alliance in there, alright, that's not good. Romans in the Macedon. Just drop their taxes down a little bit. Have I got a governor? No, I haven't got a governor in there, so don't matter. Get our units of Guitarian up. Okay, coffers are filling out well. Okay.
Chief. March! General, orders. 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 Move!
Ah, oh, got to take you out of the way first, haven't I?
We shall rule! Kill them!
Okay, then I'll just auto-resolve that one and then point fight them. Waste too much time.
We shall rule!
Lost 36 men, though. I'm too pleased about that one. Right, once again. Goals. Not worried about Hellenics. So we're worried about them though. Well, not worried about them. Right, that's the three and the Celtics. Right, that's the top five. I want to keep an eye on at the moment, see how things go. Overall ranking though, military, production, military. Military, that's what we want to keep an eye on. We're at the bottom of the league. Not to worry, that will soon change. Okay. Their noses in. Is he ready yet? No. 4 turns before he's ready. Goodness me. Alright, you're just gonna have to lead this attack then, my old son.
Yes.
This is a fine day to join our forefathers, but it is a better day to live so that we can tell our grandchildren of our bravery.
Yeah, why not? Why shouldn't you? Grandchildren are important. Now then. The big prick. Oh, what a drop that is. We won't be going down that way then, will we? Are they going to be up top here? I think so. I'll have a guess it is. Let's get ourselves up top here. I'd probably over that end on my luck.
March. Move out.
Okay. Not too bad. Up here then, fellas. Let's go. Speed it up a little bit. Where to put to the front. Shots. Right, let's put them on sword attack.
Attack. Bull warriors. Forward. Scutari. Attack. March. Cavalry.
Get you up there, fella, for a full blooded attack. Chase up now, a bit closer, I think. Never mind throwing anything, lads, straight in.
This is no longer a battle, this is a hunt. No. A coward chase.
Shield cavalry! Destroy them! Cavalry! Destroy them! Shield cavalry!
We've got a couple of stragglers on our behalf, right? Thank you, comrades. Okay.
A great victory! The cries of dying enemies are sweet music to our warriors.
Okay, so we only took 6 casualties there, so that's more like it. We'll go and take that Celtic settlement now, declare war on them. There we are. We'll have him then. If they'll allow us. Yay!
Orders?
Of course, that was a gen.
General!
Okay.
Kill them!
Yep, I'm afraid so.
Besieging settlement. Settlement under siege.
No, we don't need any of those. Oh, that's a shame. There we go. Now, what will be interesting is, am I going to need governors in these settlements? Is there a penalty to pay for governorless provinces. The way my bank balance is at the minute, I don't think it's anything I really need to worry about. But
General! General!
We need to get you some slingers. Can we get some in there? We can. Get you a couple of slingers.
General.
Let's go into the next turn. Oh, cheeky buggers. You'll regret that, me old chum. You'll certainly regret that.
Lord? Move! Unable to move!
Right, we'll take care of this business here first. Now, they look quite useful. Now then, quite a lot of rebels about. I've dropped all the taxes, I thought that might help.
Today is a good day to die, but better still to live. The bards will sing songs of brave deeds done well, and we will be the heroes of those songs. Await my orders.
Okay, where's their towers? There's one there. And there's one there. What scope have we got? We can only get around this side. Okay, what are they here? There's a gateway and tower there. No tower there. Okay, so I think we'll come in this way. No, I'll leave one up there.
Uh,
these three, four, sorry, they're in the scent. And of course a gen.
March.
A heavy calf.
March.
Okay.
Shield cavalry. Forward.
That's everybody, I think. In that little group. So we know where they're at. Okay. I think we'll go like that. I doubt we'll be able to throw over that wall, so it's in through that one. Far enough away from it. Just a little bit more maybe.
Units! Forward! Move to the gates! Units!
Speed things up a little bit. In fact, a big bit.
The battering ram is at the walls! Our warriors attack! Now is the time for great deeds!
General! Forward!
The gate is broken! Your warriors have done brave work with the battering ram!
Hurry! Fire at will!
We are through the walls! Now let the slaughter begin!
Okay, right, sorry I went quiet, I got a wee bit too immersed. regular happening that is, I'm afraid. I get sort of like, I'm getting used to this let's play and, you know, I mean, I've only been doing it for 6 months like, but I'm getting there. Okay, let's go over and have a look at this gate over here. Nobody there. Too long.
Our warriors have reached the enemy gate.
I
with
think
the
we
ram.
Could probably take it with what we've got here at arms. We put our slingers up there. And these guys just behind them. That should be pretty much.
The gate is broken.
Gate
your warriors have done brave work with the battering ram.
Quickly in behind, and then we'll get General, get him up here. Now then, are they going to be able to run up here okay? Down amongst it. Okay, a little bit of a crossfire of I hope these slingers move away now. Come on. That's it.
The enemy warlord flees from our warriors. Attack and drive them back in the same way.
Send you straight into the battle game. We'll just send to a slinger. They can leave the battle game. Excellent. You can leave the field of battle, and we'll leave it to these guys. Oh, there he goes.
The enemy warlord is dead, slain by your brave warriors.
Should do a little bit of devastating work into the back of these guys, I think. Okay, swing us up there. That's it, let's get it over then. Speed up a bit, because this shouldn't take too long. Take the yard off, that's it. Okay, General, time you're up here, earn your crust. Fatigued. Alright, let's get you out of there. Over here. fatigued. Let's get you out of there as well. You're fresh. You're fatigued. You're fatigued.
We need fight no more. The enemy are in full
flight. Job's done. Didn't need the fresh guys after all. Lost 27 men. Gosh. He says in his best English accent. Well, it's been all action so far. I haven't been able to do anything else really. This, I think, should be quite a good settlement to have. We'll occupy it. Blacksmith in there, repair the everything else, leave it all. Tax down to low. Not too good, is it? Alright, well, we need to build that settlement up. Not far off the next level as well, so that's going to be important with the expected arrival of the Romani, the Romans. Okay, right then, so you think you're going to get away with us, do you? I could take these guys out and beat you, I reckon. Yeah,
general,
I think we will.
Orders.
Okay, let's go. Right, what have they got? Now they're going to run off, aren't they? Not a mate. Oh, to the right. There we go, boys.
Units, move out. General. Units, move out.
Units, run.
Back, I don't think they've run away. This is good. Straight into your faces. Cavalry unit. Okay, I'm going to
warlord flees from our warriors. Attack and drive them back in the same way.
That's it. They've all surrounded me.
The enemy warlord lies dead. Now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Fair play, I'm not standing their ground. Not for much longer though. 86% of them killed, and this should finish it all.
The enemy army runs! Now hunt them down! A great victory!
Ah, 65, we lost that 10. Did we get any back though? Ah, 29, not too bad. Well, it's quite an eventful episode. Remember the last time I had sort of too many battles in one part. I don't know, small battles really, right enough, but that's it, we shall rule. We're pretty much in full control of Iberia now, and well, we go in search of pastures new in the coming episodes. Thank you for watching, and I hope you come back and join me as I continue with my little campaign. Bye.